Hello traders, welcome to my channel ColorFX. Welcome to this new video, and today I show you the indicators which I use. I think you were all interested what I use for the moving averages, and but first of all I would tell you that in the next video it will give a 500 subscriber special, and I hope you are interested in it, and I think it will give you a little aha moment, and it's a really simple strategy or simple explanation. That was to this topic, and now I will show you my my indicators, and here they are. So it's a that's the normal trend bars. I have to pull it here. And this are all default. I don't change anything at this. And that's are the X here, and here the blue and the red X. That's all default. I change nothing. Then, and that's the signal. Here you can change nothing. That's without any number. Now, the first moving average what I use is period 8. And here I wrote 4. Then it's exponential and close and the red one. What does this 4 mean? So if you put here a 0 in, then you will see it goes at the same level as the yellow one. Now it's like a buy side moving average. Then you go on 4, you see it's buy side the other moving average, and which numbers are here also 8 and exponential. And this is green, but this one without the 4 it goes faster as the other one. Then I use the Forex zones, the support and resistance zones, a normal candle timer, and down below the Renko maker confirm. But why I use the the zones, support and resistance first? It's a good indicator to show where the price can reversal, and I like it very much. And here in this chart I don't use Renko bars, so that's the important thing about it, because if you use Renko bars it takes a long time to build one bar or brick. And here I use normal bars, and here in 4 hour chart it's like a kind the same as Renko bars. And you can see here exactly first the price or the trend is changing by this red X, then the moving average breaks the other, and here we got the other confirmation. Yeah, and it runs down. I will see how much. Yes, and here that's your entry point after this candle or after this arrow. Here at this, here you see it break, and then we go. You can let it run, or yeah, you go out at if the trend indicator change blue. Yeah, so I make it as simple as possible, and yeah, what can I say more? In the next time I would show you some trades, and I use it, or I try it till the M30, not lower, because there are too many wrong signals. But I like and prefer, or my favorite time frame is M30. But here in this case, because the template was made for Renko bars, so I use 4-hour chart or minimum M30. So many thanks that you watched this video, and yeah, stay tuned and see you.